Quiet on the set.
They were dead. We brought them back. I want to go to human trials. Phase one, complete.
Can you tell me the last thing you remember?
I died.
You worried about who you brought back?
Should I be?
Second chance.
Watching the pilot, a couple of things stuck out to me, like, right away. And first of all, I liked the relationship between Mary and Otto.
Yeah. Mary and Otto are twins, and we lost our parents at a very early age, tragically, and so we've really only had each other. And together we've built this incredible biotech company called Looking Glass that is, you know, leading the world when it comes to science and technology.
And you guys are rich, like Zuckerberg rich.
We are. We're Zuckerberg rich.
Because it's not
we
cheap.
We have an amazing house.
Because it's not cheap for the tank and the technology and
no,
bringing
none
people
of that
back to
cheap.
Life stuff. Yeah, that's expensive
no,
stuff.
Money's no object.
Money's no object.
No.
And so there's a lot of action, at least in Jimmy's very physical part.
Yes.
You know, he's punching holes in walls and, you know, chasing people down and doing all that stuff and other things. like the conversation where you told him, you know, you could be very potent.
Yes.
It's a good moment. You guys will have to watch the show to see what we're talking about there. We're not going to give it all away.
No.
So all of that action on that side, do we ever see Mary's character kind of get out there into the mix and take part in some of the action?
Absolutely. Absolutely. That's definitely there. There's a side to Mary that comes out in a couple of episodes after the pilot that you wouldn't expect. That's very intimate and has a profound effect on Mary as well. So, yeah.
Good enough.
See that.
Can't wait to see what happens.
Thank you.
Thanks so much.